Ms. Harmon, what do you say to those in the Chess Federation who accuse you of being too glamorous to be a serious chess player?
I would say that it's much easier to play chess without the burden of an atom bomb.
I'm planning on that too.